ever since my Susie Johnson lost the jockey knee, there's been excitement.